Well, well, well. Look who's here. It's none other than the fabulous, the fantastic, the flawless women entering retirement. And, today, we're going to dish out some real talk about financial advice for women entering retirement. But, before we get started, let me ask you a question. Have you ever wondered how you're going to afford all the things you want to do in retirement, like traveling, spoiling the grandkids, and buying that fancy red convertible? Well, guess what? You're not alone. And, today, we're going to give you some financial advice that'll have you laughing all the way to the bank. First up, let's talk about the importance of planning for retirement. It's like that old saying goes, a penny saved is a penny earned. But, let's be real, who wants to be pinching pennies in retirement? Not me, that's for sure. So, what's a girl to do? Well, first things first, start saving. It's like that old saying goes, the early bird catches the worm. But, let's be real, who wants to be a worm? Not me, that's for sure. Now, let's talk about some of the best ways to save for retirement. One of our favorites is the 50/30/20 rule. It's like a game of pie, where you divide your money into three sections, 50% for necessities, 30% for discretionary spending, and 20% for saving and debt repayment. But, let's be real, who wants to be a pie? Not me, that's for sure. So, let's talk about some other ways to save for retirement. One of our favorites is the save a certain amount each month method. It's like a game of save the date, where you set a specific amount to save each month, and then you forget about it until it's time to retire. And, finally, let's talk about some of the funniest things that can happen when you're saving for retirement. One of our favorites is when you accidentally save too much and have to live off of ramen noodles for the rest of your life. But, let's be real, who wants to be a ramen noodle? Not me, that's for sure. So, let's make sure to save enough, but not too much, and enjoy the rest of our lives. In conclusion, financial advice for women entering retirement is all about planning, saving, and having a good sense of humor. So, next time you're thinking about retirement, remember, it's never too early to start saving, and always keep a sense. I hope you found inspiration and valuable tips to elevate your style game. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more fashion-forward content. In conclusion, we hope you found this YouTube video informative, entertaining, and insightful. If you enjoyed the content and found value in it, we kindly ask you to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel. Stay safe and keep yourselves hydrated.